So we're here today to celebrate the inaugural flight from Columbia to Miami International Airport. It's a very exciting time for us. The Florida market is something that the community continually tells us they're looking for. So now we got them to the southernmost part of Florida that we can get you to enjoy the Caribbean and in South America. The Midlands region, they're supporting this airport, and the more they support the airport, the lower the fares go, and the more direct flights that we're able to obtain.
Adding this route to Miami, direct flight to Miami, yes, it can be leisure, it can be business, and I see lots of folks using this as another opportunity to say, we here in Columbia have another destination that we can go to that's affordable, that means a lot, and you don't have to drive somewhere else to go. So we thank the leadership of the airport for continuing to look at ways to expand offerings that we have here at CAE. And then we also thank American for continuing to look at our region as a place to invest and expand what they're doing.
American's really proud of the partnership that we have in the Midlands region, both with the airport and with elected officials and customers throughout the region, believe that we have a responsibility and role to play in economic development, in the promotion of travel and tourism. And like to remind folks, this is not just about connecting Columbia to Miami, but it's about connecting Miami and South America and the Caribbean to Columbia. So we have a terrific partnership with the leadership of Columbia Airport and again, elected officials in the region who support this airport and the value it offers for economic development, for business, for travel and tourism. We've got 70 employees. American Airlines has 70 employees that work here at CAE. And last year, those employees served more than 400,000 departing passengers. And together, those passengers and those employees generated more than $260 million in economic output. We know we have a lot to offer this community. We're thankful for the partnership with the airport and most especially the service of our employees to the many customers that fly American from CAE.
Hey there, Mayor Steve Benjamin here. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you give it a like right below the video and don't forget to subscribe. Also, while you're here, be sure to check out one of our other videos or follow on our social media platforms. Thanks again, and remember, we are Columbia.